Racist control, racist control, racist control, racist. Racist. They are doing the same like America. Racist control, not different with America.
I'm Suleiman from the group Hamburg, Lampedusa in Hamburg. And in fact, what happened in America, we, the black migrants, the black refugees in Hamburg, we condemn it, and we feel for the family of the deceased, and we are asking them to fight for their right. They should not give up, and we support them. We are also going to do our own here on Saturday, Friday and Saturday. So we are fighting with them together. We are fighting with them together. This discrimination is not only in America. It has happened in Germany several times. And this afternoon, the black community, the black migrant, the black refugees face the same here with almost 300 and something policemen on one person. They also mash his neck like the way they did to Floyd. It's like a planting. It's like the police, they start and plan it, the whole wide world, to do this to Africans. And we are telling the police and the authorities, anyone who asks them to do that, we are telling them they cannot kill us all. We are many. If they kill Floyd, we have 1,001 men like Floyd out there. And we have many men who can fight against it. We have many men who's going to fight justice for Floyd. We have many men who's going to fight for George Floyd. So we are asking them, if that is their new plan, their new techniques in the year 2020, we are wise. We are no more sleeping. We've already woken up and we are ready to match them boot for boot. Now we are tired. Africans are tired of this bullshit. Yes, you refuse to make us legal. Then you are threatening our life too. This thing must stop. In the whole world, not only in America, even in Germany, it has to stop. Because here, if the police kill someone, the police has 70% right. Like Germany, like America, you give the murder of Floyd, you give him third degree murder, and someone is gone, and you give the accomplice third degree murder. We are not taking it. We want justice for Floyd, and justice for our gone brothers in Hamburg. We want justice for them. Thank you.
Hey, leave his neck. Hey, leave his neck.